All right. Let's make you into an arms dealer.
C4 has a plastic sheen and a putty-like consistency. If you need to counterfeit it, the best thing I've found is cake icing, or fondant, as it is known in the baking trade.
Hey.
How's the rest of the cover ID?
Pretty good. Got your fake Rolex. Got a buddy who can rent us an Aston Martin, pretty cheap. Here's your business card.
Steve Remington, that's my name.
Yeah, I gotta have some fun, Mike. Oh, here we go. Got your list of Ari's favorite wines, his position in the family business, favorite clubs, even where he likes to vacation.
I swear.
Hey, are you done making the fake plastic explosive? Can I lick that?
Knock yourself out.
If you need a moldable explosive that makes a bang, someone with Fiona's skills can make homemade C4 with spackle, petroleum jelly, and a bunch of other things I don't even want to know about.
How's it coming, Fee?
Dangerous. Unstable. Remind you of anyone?
Pack it up, put a detonator on it, make it look pretty. We have to put our best foot forward.
We'll wrap it in a bone.
All right, I gotta go over to my mom's place. Sam?
Mike?
Fee, be good.
Nice car.
I'm a little tired of it, actually. I want to upgrade to the new model.
Sorry about earlier. My family's in a prepared.
Comes with the territory.
So, tell me about the deal.
I was in town to do a deal with some plastique. Good stuff, military grade. But the contact fell through.
Anybody in the arms trade knows that the mark of a pro is the blow and burn. It's a detonator on whatever you're selling in case the deal goes bad.
This is very high grade. 40% cheaper than what you can get commercially. With all the same kick, of course. I just need a distributor. You get the buyers, you could double your profits, all right?
How do I know this is good?
Oh, it's very good stuff. You want a little demonstration?
Please.